All over the world, the day draws to a close. But on the wide open plains of Southern Africa, a new day is just beginning. It is here, beneath the branches of the magical marula tree, that our story begins. The marula tree only grows in one area on the entire planet, the warm, frost-free regions of sub-equatorial Africa. It is from the fruits of this mystical tree that Amarula cream is born. The trees thrive in the care of Mother Nature. In fact, some of them grow to be more than 2,000 years old. The seasonal summer rains provide the marula trees with effective irrigation, while the warm African sunshine encourages growth. The trees themselves cannot be cultivated, so the fruit must be harvested in the wild. Small and oval in shape, the tough outer skin of the marula fruit protects the white fibrous flesh, which has a naturally refreshing taste and contains four times the vitamin C content of an orange. The stone holds two or three nut kernels, which are a rich source of oil and protein. But before we can harvest the fruit and its precious contents, we must wait for it to ripen to a rich yellow color. All we can do is wait. Finally, at the height of the African summer, the marula fruit ripens. The fruit's intense tropical fragrance floats on the warm summer breeze, attracting the region's most stringent tasters, the noble African elephant. They come from miles around to feast on the delicious fruit. These giants of the African bush gather beneath the branches of the magnificent marula tree, enjoying their pick of the succulent fruit. It's no surprise that locals refer to the marula tree as the elephant tree. Once the elephants have had their fill, it's man's turn. Local inhabitants harvest the marula fruit and deliver it to the pulping facility in Phalaborwa, where the hard inner stone is removed. Kernels are returned to the community, where the nuts are used for a variety of other purposes. The marula pulp, meanwhile, begins a 1,200-kilometer cross-country journey to the cellar in Stellenbosch. At the cellar, the marula pulp is transferred into fermentation tanks, where it undergoes a process similar to that of winemaking. Once fully fermented, the marula wine is transferred to the distillery, where the skins are removed from the wine and then pressed to extract the last remaining juice. The marula wine is distilled first in column stills, and then in copper pot stills to produce the characteristically flavorful marula spirit. Finally, having rested in oak barrels for 2 years, the matured marula spirit is blended with the finest fresh cream to create the indulgently smooth Amarula cream. To commemorate our 21st year and to conserve and celebrate the mystical continent that is home to Amarula cream, we have established the Amarula Trust. The Amarula Trust aims to provide upliftment by sustaining communities and providing conscious conservation. In the Limpopo province, as many as 60,000 people are supported through the harvesting of the marula fruit alone. To support future generations, a clinic and a creche have been built. It is our hope that by preserving our heritage, educating people to protect our natural resources and creating local employment, we can establish relationships that leave a lasting legacy for future generations. That legacy is evident in the Amarula Elephant Research Program based at the University of KwaZulu-Natal in Durban. The African elephant is an important icon of our brand, and we proudly support any initiative that conserves and protects this giant of the bush and its natural environment. Since the inception of the Amarula Elephant Research Program in 2006, Amarula has donated a significant sum to monitor the behavior and environmental impact of these majestic creatures. Tracking of the elephants is done very successfully using satellite radio collars, safe state-of-the-art devices that fit comfortably around the elephant's neck and emit a GPS signal that researchers can follow. The Amarula Trust has also established the Amarula Field Guide Scholarship Program, which enables local inhabitants in the Phalaborwa-Hoedspruit area to complete a certified field guide course. Once qualified, they can use their specialized skills to work as field guides, creating new jobs and empowering communities in the process. Elsewhere in Africa, Amarula has partnered with the Kenyan Wildlife Service, committing a certain percentage of sales to support local communities through the erection of street lighting and bus shelters outside the KWS headquarters. Although proudly African, Amarula has an undeniably international appeal. Enjoyed in more than 100 countries around the world, it is currently the world's second largest cream liqueur and one of the fastest growing international brands. It teases the taste buds with chocolate, vanilla, coffee, and exotic spice. Enjoy it over ice, in our unique range of cocktails, as well as in delicious dishes, and you'll see why Amarula is consistently awarded the highest accolades the world over. All these awards are cause for celebration, so we head to the Amarula Lapa. Situated in the heart of the bushveld and surrounded by marula trees, the Lapa reaffirms our close connection to Africa, the African elephant, and the natural heritage of the spirit of Africa. And as the eyes of the world turn towards Africa, we created a unique celebratory bottle to celebrate the arrival of a very special golden trophy. Like our precious marula fruit, this bottle was only available at a very special time of the year. And so, as the sun slips below the horizon, we savor the moment, knowing that wherever there is a sunset, we share Amarula. Amarula, the spirit of Africa.